And I'm also very happy to have this letter by another very famous whistleblower who also sacrificed all of his life for us, Edward Snowden. For years, Julian Assange has warned that the moment he found himself outside political asylum, the government of the United States would demand his imprisonment. Warnings that in each of those years were discounted by his many critics as ridiculous, but today have been shown to be true. By the government's own admission, Assange has been charged for his role in bringing to light true information, information that exposed war crimes and wrongdoing perpetrated by the most powerful military in the history of the world. The full and single charge for which Assange stands accused is trying, and only trying, to aid the source of many of the last decade's most important stories in preventing her discovery as the only soldier in the United States military at that time brave enough to inform the public about a secret that never had, should have been hidden in the first place. No one today disputes that the revelations of this source, Chelsea Manning, were news of the highest order. They were immediately carried on the front pages of every newspaper in the world. It is not just one man who stands in jeopardy, but the future of the free press. Thank you very much.